I'm Jenna Tomford. I'm a third year, going into my fourth year, medicinal chemistry student in Dr. Chechikova's lab. And I work mainly in the DNA protein crosslink group. I look mainly at DNA replication and how DNA protein and peptide crosslinks can cause mutagenesis during DNA replication and transcription. My main project right now is looking at sequence context effect on DNA replication. And I also do another major project I'm working on right now is with DNA protein crosslinks and the effect on aging in cells. I've always wanted to do cancer-related research, and DNA protein crosslinks do have importance in that field. It's a little bit distant from like directly working with cancer, but I think that my research kind of contributes a small little part in that whole large area of cancer research. So it's a little personal. My mom passed away from cancer when I was in high school, so I wanted to be a doctor earlier on in my career. I switched to doing research because I thought I could contribute a little more effectively. Our group is really collaborative, and even though people are working on really different things, I think that things like method development is kind of universal. So like, for example, Caitlin or Luke that are mass spec experts, they can help me with my mass spectrometry methods and fix things that I don't necessarily know how to do. Dr. Chechikova, I would say, is a tough but fair advisor. She does expect a lot out of her grad students, but at the same time, her pushing to produce data or to write a manuscript or present a presentation at a conference, it really makes you a better scientist in the long run. There are times where it can be a little frustrating, but I've had a lot of success with her as my advisor. She's been really understanding with like personal issues and stuff like that as well. So I think she's made me a better scientist overall. I think I've benefited the most out of my research is just my skill set growing quite a bit, especially with instrumentation experience. So I think that'll really benefit me as I apply for like industry jobs in a couple months. Everyone in our lab is super helpful. Everyone is really communicative with each other. I think we're all pretty good friends. I really enjoy our lab, Chechikova lab. Yeah.